two-time breast cancer survivor from Anderson County is $125,000 richer. Sharon Bickers picked up a lottery extreme cash scratch-off ticket in Liberty last week and matched the numbers to win the top prize. Bickers is a grandmother who has beaten breast cancer twice and says she is still in shock about this latest victory. She says she doesn't typically play this kind of scratch-off game.
Seen it, and I went by it, and I thought, well, I'll go on and get that ticket. I normally don't buy those tickets, but something told me to buy it. And it was a good vibe, yes.
I'd say so. Bickers says she plans to pay off her house with the 125 grand, along with going on a nice trip, something she could not do while she was in treatment for cancer. Wow.